Greetings, and so... Oh, goddamn, we're doing this again. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. I'm back, folks. Such excellent good. We are back to playing Ride to Hell Retribution. It's been... God... 2-3 months now since I did an episode of this. And with good reason. It sucks. Whoop. Right, explosions. Forgot. Am I about to die here within 2 seconds? Fuck me. Okay. World just had to load. Oop. Shit. Like, seriously, come on! That... Oh shit, am I... Oop! Okay, got that one. Yeah, it's, been a long time since we took this little trip down Horror Lane together. Shit! Okay, got that dude. Still got another one shooting at us. Fuck! Shit, I'm dead. Fuck sakes, how are you supposed to actually get through this? It's unfit! This is why I kind of put the game down for a few months. Just because this is a horrifying... No, I don't want to watch this cinematic bullshit. Or what you call cinematic. How are you supposed to... Yes, avoid the dynamite. Avoid the dynamite. I can avoid fucking invisible wall. Fucking dynamite. Oh my god. All the games I could be playing right now, I'm playing this bullshit again. Why? Oop! And I can't do anything for another few seconds. Okay, so if I stay here, I might be able to... No, I can't avoid the dynamite there. Oh, here comes another stick. I think they actually curved to hit me. Or try to hit me. Oh, there's another piece. Yep, knew that was going to happen. Well, at least it stuns them as well. Seriously, that That should have killed you. There we go. Is it just me and you left? Yep. Oh yeah, I snagged some drugs. Hey, you hit yourself. Hey, I think I got him. I did! Sweet! We can actually move on with this horror piece of a game.
I don't get up for nobody but myself.
Yeah.
Don't make me ask twice.
Yeah, please don't. The quicker we get through this, the better.
Tell me where to find Pretty Boy.
I'm not telling you shit.
Oh, that was a quick time event.
I changed my mind. Take a seat.
What do you think you're doing?
This little piggy wouldn't squeal.
Oh, he's breaking all of his fingers.
Stupid little piggy refused to deal.
These are the slowest quick time events in history.
That whore, Brandy, find her.
Oh, for fuck's
sake. She's on the outside and trying to fuck her way up the ranks to be Pretty Boy's primo. No broad should have that much power. You rotten son of a bitch.
Oh, Karen's Lord, we're draining him in holy water.
You don't know the half of it.
I'm not even religious, and I find this offensive. Really? What exactly are we doing there with the QuickTime events? Just holding them in one spot? Yeah. Yay! Achievement! I still can't believe I have achievements for this game. For all your devil's hand hunting needs, dead end. My soul hurts already. Again, why am I back playing this? Why? Because it must be finished, that's why. Back in the town where we can't do shit all again. Let's see if we can go buy some ammo. At least we could do that, right? Hey, boogie boogie boy. Run away. Can't die, but I can shoot you and make you run away. Yeah! Give me some guns. Alright, we got that filled up. That's what we got. That's what we're using right now? We own this one. That's clearly the better gun, I think. There we go, we got some ammo. The Springfield 10-tone Halberd. Nice range. 3 on damage, high fire rate, high reload, and a high clip size. You know what? Let's buy a new weapon. Yeah! Buy the bullets. What? No. Let's confirm. Thanks, buddy. Lock and load. Oh yeah. Now we're ready for some action. Minus one bullet. Drugs bunny, you're around here somewhere, aren't you? There you are. Sell all. Confirm. don't know why there's a fucking confirm button. Just let me hit B and be done with it. Alright, to the bike! Because we're going all out. We're pining for a while here, folks. Huh, I wonder if that shows up in the recording itself. Having a few minor issues with my PC at the moment. Okay, these branching paths just led straight to him anyway. So, pretty boy. I guess we're racing now, again. Or quote-unquote racing. Combos cause more damage than standard attacks. Oh, would never have guessed that. Ellie.
What? Yeah, still you. Everything okay?
Yeah. I still love the fact that I created his motorcycle like that.
It's someone
named
Caesar.
Gayest bike in history.
But I need to find Pretty Boy to get to Caesar.
Oh fuck, there's another one after him.
King Dick told me about some girl named Brandy.
I don't know her, but if she's got anything to do with Pretty Boy, then try Mud Springs Canyon Speedway. It's the biggest track in the state.
Okay. Loading again. Wow.
You can't beat the smell of engines.
Look at the nose on her.
You're Brandy, right?
If you must know, it's mostly vodka. Who shall I say is calling?
The name's Jake.
Seriously?
I'm offering up my services. I hear you work for Pretty Boy. I believe I can help you guys.
Careful. If you start dropping names like that, you'd better be sure of yourself.
I'm new here, and I'm not afraid of getting my hands dirty. How's about after I win the qualifier, I work with you two?
Perhaps. You'll have to win first. Off you pop.
Supposed to be, like, you know, sophisticated, kind of Bond girlish. Was that what they were trying for there? Because they utterly failed. Is there a helicopter up there? Why are there people running on the track? Also, I think this is the first actual, you know, race we've ever seen in this game. Oop. Definitely not that herd, though. Controls still suck, but that's about it. Wow, it was not a long lap, I guess. I kept it kind of short, and give them that. Because they didn't want people to do much, or suffer. Oh, there's a curd there, too. Should try and get that on my way back next time around. If I remember where it is by the time that rolls around again. No, I take what I said back. The laps here are way too long. Also, there's nobody in the stands watching this. Probably nobody watching this video either, and I don't blame you. There we go. I got the curd. Whoa. We're on lap 3, I think. No. Good God almighty. So, things I'd rather be doing than playing Ride to Hell. Stabbing myself in the foot. Stabbing myself in the leg. Oh shit! No! No! You have got to be fucking kidding me. I fail 2 seconds before the end. Shouldn't have started attacking me, stabbing myself. Whoa! Dude! Where did you come from this time? Wow! Was I just really good that first time around, or were they just going easy on me? Man, they picked up. Look at this! Wow! I only saw one person last time around. Now here are 3 of them. I'm actually, having like fight to win this time. I guess the game caused me to lose the first time around, being like, oh wait, it's supposed to be challenging. Sorry, you can't actually compete like that. You gotta have a bit of a challenge for you. Wish I could actually hit him. What happened to all the dirty, fighting and whatnot? There we go. Whew, second time was the charm. And I think I'm probably going to wrap things up here right now. Alright, let's view this cutscene. And
good enough.
Then probably going to wrap things up. Behind your somewhat thick
aesthetic. But consistency is what I require. Anyone can have a lucky race. Win the next one, too.
Oh, for the love of God. I'm sure you do.
I'm going to place a small wager.
Put everything on it. I'll make you rich.
Excellent. And if you don't win, darling, I'll make you dead.
Oh, I gotta do this again. Oh. Okay, decided to pull out his weapon. Just pulled it for show, did you? Apparently can't use it. Also, am I doing the track in reverse? Kind of look that way. I am too. Whoa! Jesus H. Christ. Oh, I mean third? The hell? Are there 2 guys on that one bike? Because I just went from third into first. I only saw one person when I passed. Okay, here we go. Final lap. Alright, we're going to do this, folks. This is going to be an epic ending to this episode. And I just noticed that there was a card on the track. It's a good thing I'm not, you know, obsessed with getting all of the collectibles in this game. Otherwise, I'd be a very... Holy shit! Ah, of course. I was gonna say, when's it gonna fail me? Anyways, that's gonna do it for this episode, folks. I thank you so much for suffering along with me. I've been Lord X. You've been awesome. And maybe we'll continue this sooner rather than later this time. Bye!